3 miles down the road is the Yalas River. Residents were forced to pay between $250 and $500 to cross, as transportation was restricted to either a heavy-duty vehicle or being lifted across.
Right now, nobody can cross it. Only who can understand it. Cross it. Nobody can cross it. Only if it's a man and if it's a woman. Just think. Nobody can cross it. Only who can manage the water. It's only stop them come over. Or if we around to help them. Nobody can swim. If you cannot swim, you cannot cross it. Nobody can cross it. If we around to hit them over. If it's a man, can cross it. And if it's a human, cross it. Cannot swim, trust me.
You don't to send them a
span. Nobody can cross it. Don't let who understand it. Cross it. Nobody can cross it. Don't let if it's a man. And if it's a human, trust me. Nobody can cross it. Don't let who can manage the water. Don't let them come over. Or if we around to help them.
Not all the vehicles
can cross it.
This vehicle
can cross it. We lock away in the wilderness. Nobody cross it.
Cross.
Yesterday, the bus was coming from town. A bus to the people. Just the mercy of God. Why the bus don't go over? The bus can't swim.
The bus can't swim.
The bus can't swim.
Believe it or not.
The bus can't swim. Yesterday, the bus was coming from town. The bus can't cross it. The last time, hurricane, dead up to bury up the top.
Nobody know for what.
The bus can't swim.
Nobody know for what.
The bus can't cross it. Nobody can cross it. Only who can't understand it. Cross it. Nobody can cross it. Only if it's a man and if it's a woman. Trust me. Nobody can cross it. Only who can manage the water. Only let them come over. Or if we around to help them.
I'm very concerned.
Because nobody can cross it. Not even the kids them can go to school. Trust me. Because nobody can cross it. If it's a man and if it's a woman. Can't cross it like them. Understand it. Can it swim? Trust me. You're going to dead up. Nobody can cross it. Only who can't understand it. Cross it. Nobody can cross it. Only if it's a man and if it's a woman. Trust me. Nobody can cross it. Only who can manage the water. Only let them come over. Or if we around to help them. Nobody can cross it. Nobody cross it. Only who can swim. Cross it. Cross it.
Cross.
No. Nobody cross it.
Dara Smith, TVJ News. 3 miles down the road is the Yalas River. Residents were forced to pay between $250 and $500 to cross, as transportation was restricted to either a heavy-duty vehicle or being lifted across.
Right now, nobody can cross it. Only who can understand it. Cross it. Nobody can cross it. Only if it's a man and if it's a woman. Just think. Nobody can cross it. Only who can manage the water. Only stop them come over. Or if we around to help them. Nobody can swim. If you cannot swim, you cannot cross it. Nobody can cross it. If we around to hit them over. This man can cross.